I think I'm most excited about bringing the live audience back. It's a really great environment to be filming. Everyone's like having a lot of fun, and we're just really excited to have more people involved in Cable 8.
Come on, we asked for one thing. We asked for our childhood show, SpongeBob. I want that in the Super Bowl. I want to see that. I don't want to see Maroon 5. I don't want to see Adam Levine shirtless. That matters not to me. He has a really long body. It's kind of weird. It's like Human Centipede.
I think he's absolutely killing it. He does a really good job with riffing off of the people in the audience and kind of just rolling with it. And if they throw a joke out, he responds. And it's just, it's so easy for him. He makes it look so easy.
I'm so excited to do it. Every time I'm on set, it's amazing. And, you know, I wouldn't trade it for anything.
I think my favorite moment from this season so far is when we had a trombone group called Butch's Bones come, and then for one of their songs, they played the fight song, and then everyone out in the audience cheered along with the fight song, and there was just so much energy, a lot of school spirit for sure, and it was a lot of fun.
My favorite moment has been filming the sketches with the cast. Because it's just, it's kind of a bonding session. It's just a lot of fun working with everyone, the cast, the crew. So it's just a really nice time just filming some funny sketches with everyone.
Or, you know, something normal, like a bake sale.
Ben, this club is not meant to be normal. This is an institution where people will and can express themselves. This is America!
This is America.